I stood by the fruit store on the corner, just to watch a funny looking man. And this is what he said, I heard every word, and I'll tell you so you'll understand.
I don't like your peaches, they are full of stones. I like bananas because they have no bones. Don't give me tomatoes, can't stand ice cream cones. I like bananas because they have no bones. No matter where I go, with Susie May or Anna, I want the world to know I must have my
today.
Is that right?
Though his back is bowed and his legs are bent, he broke all records wherever he went. From the Indies to the Andes in his undies. And he never took a shave except on Mondays. And he didn't eat a thing but chocolate sundaes.
'Twas a very, very daring thing to do.
Well, sir, he carried for a charm some kimbered herring.
A herring?
To protect him when the tropic sun was glaring.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Whoever met him thought he needed airing.
'Twas a very, very daring thing to do. Otto Zilch, Otto Zilch, he's a hero of the ages. Ages, Otto Zilch. He will surely enter history's pages. From the Indies to the Andes, what a mission. Stopping only now and then to do some fishing. And he went without a copyright permission. 'Twas a very, very daring thing to do. 'Twas a very, very daring thing to do. Otto Zilch, Otto Zilch, he's the idol of the nation. Nation, he'll be called to the Senate for investigation. And he carried for a spare a pair of panties, but they didn't fit him well, they were his aunties.
From the Indies to the Andes in his aunties, 'twas a very, very silly thing to do.
'Twas a very, very silly thing to do.